Previously on Alan Wake, I wrote a horror story that has come true. Thomas Zane did the same in the 70s.
You will go no further.
If I continue like the Dark Presence wants me to, the story I'm writing won't save Alice. It's a horror story. No one will survive.
You knew Zane! Thomas Zane! You're the Lady of the Light in the song!
He left something behind to help me. The Clicker.
Alan thought of this as he stood on the rim of Cauldron Lake, the Clicker in his hand. He took a deep breath and jumped.
I can get to her now. I can finish this. I had a hangover. My head was about to explode and the light hurt my eyes. I needed my sunglasses and painkillers to dull the pain. In one of my finer moments of self-deception, I swore to quit drinking.
깊이잖아, 이번엔 또.
'Pills worked fast. The prospect of being awake started to seem bearable again.
Sunglasses.
The sunglasses made the world look bearable. Now I could keep my eyes open without feeling like a vampire in the sun. There was a message waiting for me on the machine.
Al, are you still asleep? Wakey, wakey! You should have your show on your TiVo. If Alice wasn't too mad to record it, as she called me earlier and really chewed me out. Yeah, we went a little overboard last night. But parties are a part of this business. Al, look, I'm saying this as your friend. She's not doing your career any favors by trying to run your life like that, okay? I'll talk to you later, Al. Watch the show!
뭐야, TV쇼에도 나갔었어?
7 years and 6 books is a long time. He was a gloomy guy to spend all your working hours with, and it was a good run. But it's time to explore new things. My next book will be a departure from the old for me.
You selfish bastard, always thinking of yourself. Well, you've certainly given us a lot of entertainment over the years. And now that you mention it, Casey was a gloomy guy. Never had much luck with his love life with the ladies. Was that autobiographical in any way?
Yeah, no kidding. Casey's lady friends tended to die on him. With Casey, it was all about his pain. No, nothing autobiographical about that. I'm a happily married man. My wife is my muse.
Well, congratulations. That's great to hear.
홍보 투어?
So, how's the publicity tour been treating you?
Good. Great. But I gotta say, I'm glad to be back home in New York.
Well, you've certainly been on the news a lot lately. Lots of parties and, you got into a fight with some paparazzi.
Oh, man. Well, that guy was really in my face. I lost my temper. I know that wasn't cool.
You are famous for that temper.
Well, I did also write several books. latest novel is called The Sudden Stop, and it's in bookstores now. Go get it. That means the two of you out there who haven't bought it yet. Ladies and gentlemen, that's all we have for you tonight. I want to thank all our guests for the evening. Alan Wake, Sam Lake. What's more, do the face for a Sam. And our musical guests, Poets of the Fall. Thank you.
At least I'd been funny. I told myself I could live with that.
Hey, Lee. Did you watch the show?
I didn't say anything stupid, if that's what you want to know.
Okay, Grumpy. You want an aspirin or something?
Are you going to start with me about drinking now?
You know what? Go back to sleep, Alan.
What? Now you can't even talk to me?
Well, this morning I was angry because you said you'd be home at midnight and you showed up at 7 a.m. and passed out in mid-sentence. Now I'm over it. Are you angry?
This goddamn tour. It's gotten out of hand.
Oh, honey. It's almost over, right? We can get back to normal. Then you can start writing again.
I'm sorry, honey.
Alan, you're not thinking straight. Just take a shower and go back to bed, huh?
Yeah, you're right, honey. I'm sorry. Once this is over, let's go away together. A vacation. Just you and me. Some peace and quiet. Somehow, the clicker was the key to the cabin. I had to return to Cauldron Lake to save Alice. I'm going back to the lake to finish this. I'm going to write an ending to the story in the manuscript on my own terms, to make it all right.
Why can't you just write it here?
The last page is still in the typewriter. I need to read it first. Everything needs to be just right. Zane tried to cut some corners, and it didn't end well.
Okay, ready when you are.
I'm sorry, Sarah, but I need to do this alone. Barry, take her gun. Miss Weaver, close the door when I leave.
Good luck, Al.
See you later. When I got out, it was warm and sunny. I'd flicked the switch of the clicker. Had it done this? I didn't stop to question it. I had to take advantage of the sunlight to get to the lake. On Zane's page, I'd stood on the rim of Cauldron Lake, about to use the clicker. That's where I was headed. Surrounded by the beauty of the Pacific Northwest landscape. It was hard not to let doubt creep in one last time. I could still chalk everything up to a dream, a delusion. I had enough imagination to make up something like this, having been a captain all this time, trapped in a story inside my head, gone mad from grief over Alice's death like Hartnett had claimed. There would be no way of knowing. I told myself it didn't really matter. My course was set.
일 있나? 밤만 아니면 돼. 또 뭐야? 아이씨, 누가 주차를 이렇게 놨어, 이씨.
touch me. There was a link between us. Always would be. I could feel its presence again, getting closer.
아, 좀 빼세요.
프레젠스 was no longer trying to capture the writer so he could create the ending it wanted. The writer knew too much. He was too strong and he carried a weapon left behind by Thomas Zane, something that could hurt it. Now, the darkness was doing everything in its power to simply stop the writer from ever reaching Cauldron Lake and the dark place it came from.
아, 우리 들어오다 말아. 어, 또 어두워졌네. 여기 그 방송하던 거기 아니야? 라디오 방송하던? 플레이합니다.
Based on the signature in the motel register, Agent Nightingale had stayed here in room number 2.
아닌가? 호텔인가?
'This had obviously been the room where Agent Nightingale had stayed when he hadn't been busy harassing me.
아니, 성광탄을 이 볼보는 뭐 이해해. 근데 성광탄을 가지고 계셨네.
Could have fooled me, Bao.
일단 차 타고 가야겠죠? 게임. 뭐야? 이것도 다 막아내네. 이거를 주는 것은 이유가 있을 겁니다. 발이 끼어서 안 움직이는데요. 아, 호랑나비. 아니, 이거 무조건 맞으라고 하는 거 아니야? 아니, 뭐 이래? 바닥이 흔들리니까 캐릭터가 서있지를 못하고, 서있으니까 아무 행동을 못하네. 적당히 하세요. 얘도 난리 부르스야? 여기로 가야 될 것 같은데, 내 차로 여기 막고 있으면 안 될 것 같은데. 하나 안 빼? 길이 어딘데? 아이씨, 더는 차로 못 가게 났네. 아, 잘 좀 밀어넣어봐. 아니, 앞차 사이드 브레이크 돼 있냐? 앞차 좀 밀어보쇼. 한 대씩만 때리라고, 한 대씩만. 아, 적당히 해야지. 내림 나와가 부끄럽죠? 아니, 미친네. 열받네. 어, 안 속어 간다. 아, 연속 기당해서 그냥 바로 죽어버려, 걸리면. 연속기 미치겠네. 아, 이거 안 쓰고도 갈 수 있을 것 같은데. 한 죽지 말고 가. 아니, 안 움직여. 아, 미친 게임. 진짜. 아우씨, 더러운 게임. 덩치 끌려서 움직이질 못하네. 아, 진짜.
The bottom of Cauldron Lake was a graveyard of things the lake had claimed in one way or another over the decades. The dark presence brought them up in its wake, scattering the rotten waterlogged hull of an old boat here, the remains of a long ago crashed airplane there. Trees shattered under the impacts. The earth groaned. It didn't even notice.
(목소리) 저까지 못 올라올 것 같은데. 요 차를 타라고 이렇게 빛을 쏘아주는 건가?
I had to get the gate open.
태풍이 쏟아질 수 있다. 아이씨, 진짜. 아이씨. 아이씨, 진짜. 아파 죽겠네. 광탄 조명탄 목소리가 나는데? 문 닫을까?
우쉬 The thing that wore Barbara's face kept crooning sweet nothings sugar-laced with poison. He put on the suit, untied the monster from the chair. The thing in his arms thrashed weakly, but he held fast. He stepped outside, off the pier, and into the dark water, a sinking pinprick of light descending toward a bottom that never came.
What's the ending part? 밑에 내려가면 일단 싸우게 될 거고 방금 어디가 스포트라이트 된 거지? 뭐지? 여기 길이지? 들어 올라가고 있는 거야?
우와.
어라? 아, 차에서 연기가.
I'd acted as if I knew what I was doing. I didn't. I was operating on the shifting logic of a dream. I had to fight my way to the lake through the horrors of the night. I had to flick an old battered light switch imbued with childhood magic. I had to write a happy ending to a horror story. I had to save my wife from the dark prison she was being held in.
Cameron나? 어, right and shotgun and 성광탄. 죽는 데는 다 이유가 있을 것이오. 그냥 가면 되나? 아니, 위로 가는 길이 끊겼네요. 안녕하세요. 가는 길이 나왔네. 우와, 이거 뭔. 왜 이래? 아이 쉣이 진짜 쉣 진짜 안 가죠? 왜 있는 거야 여기? 아니 빛 속에서도 지들 때릴 거 다 때리면은 왜 있냐고. 예! 빗속에서 때리고 다 때리면은 왜 있냐고요. 원고다.
The dark place I found myself in was unlike anything I could ever have imagined. It wasn't solid. It flowed. It was conceptual and subjective. For someone else, an artist in another field, it would have been very different. I could sense the story of the manuscript all around me, the words and ideas floating in the air, poised to become real.
Hmm. 아이고 씨.
I could see Mirror Peak in the distance. That's where Cauldron Lake was.
까마귀 많은 거 봐라. 어라? 이른 이 길이 맞는 길 아닌가? 어라? 돌 때문에 안 가지는데? 아우 이런 거 좀 올라가져라. 출발. 아이고 뭐 돌아갈 수가 없어. 가라 비도. 어 있니? 민다? 아 나와. 아야 씨 어디서 나타난 거야. 어디서 발소리가 나는데? 탄을 이렇게 많이 줄까? 어떤 험난한 곳에 날 보내려고. 이러라고 있는 조명탄이지. 그냥 바로 강제 집행. 아. 하늘에서 음식이 떨어지는 거야? 조명탄을 켰는데요, 선생님. 그런데도 데미지를 주면은 돼, 안 돼? 엘런은 그냥 죽어라? 너는 안 되겠다. 아니, 안 움직여져. 아, 아니, 3타를 때린다고? 쓰레기 같은 게임. 아니, 3타는 너무하잖아. 3타는 진짜 못 넘지. 2타까지 뭐 인정해. 그럴 수 있다 쳐. 3타는 그냥 체력이 4칸인데 3타를 때리면 죽으란 소리잖아. 아니 씨. 아, 죽으라고 자꾸 내려보내잖아. 오랜만에. 뭐 사라야? 이것도 빗으로 쳐주나? 왜 이래 또? 여기 불을 켜야 될 것 같은데요? 여기는 템질 수 있고. 어디 있는데? 아니, 어디 있는데? 여기잖아. 전기톱 소리가 나고요. 미친. 아니, 등이 깨져버렸는가?
After Zane had gone, I stood alone in the shifting dream that was the dark place. I had to find a way to the cabin. I'd written myself a way through this place in the manuscript. I followed the idea of a path. I'd written myself across the ocean that blocked my way, and with that, there was a bridge to the island beyond. The idea of the cabin flickered in the underwater darkness. I willed the cabin to be real, and it was.
만. 던지지 마세요. 뒤에 뭐 쫓아오거나 그러진 않네. 아이고. 아, 진짜. 아니, 점프가 안 되는데? 누가 문제야? 딱 말해. 예? 가만히 있었는데요. 다 죽은 단이야? 배를 맞추라. 아니, 뭔 이야기야? 다이빙이야? 간다.
Just another nightmare.
No.
Everything's fine. You're home.
It wasn't a dream.
Everything's fine.
목소리 이래.
Turn the lights on. Turn the lights on.
Shh, baby. The power's out. There's no light. Come back to bed and I'll make you forget all about your fear.
My fear? It's your fear. Why aren't you afraid? You're not Alice. Turn the lights on now. Where's the clicker? What did you do with it?
Alan, honey, you're still one foot in a dream. You're not making any sense. Come back to bed.
꼭다기를 찾으라고? 나 순간이동 도하니? 와. 뭐야, 잠수부잖아. 뭐야? 나잖아.
Don't mind him. He's Mr. Scott. Your friends will meet him when you're gone.
뭔가 단어인데요, 이것들이. 여보세요? 그리고 굳이 다 비출 필요가 있나?
I'm leaving you.
What?
I'm leaving you. I'm upset. I'm in love with someone else.
Else? No, what are you saying? You can't.
You don't even love yourself. All you do is torture yourself with work.
No, I'm not doing anything with you. You're my muse. Who are you? What have you done with my Alex?
Alan? What are you doing? Put the light back on. What are you doing, Alan? Stop! Put the light back on!
It wasn't true. Nothing like that had ever happened.
You're not my Barbara.
Tom, maybe. I promised it was good. Please, untie me, naughty boy. I will help you return to life. I will love you forever.
No! Jagger, I made a terrible mistake. I should have never written you back. You came back wrong. Your heart is filled with darkness.
Put that knife away, Thomas. Put it down.
Your heart is filled with darkness. Cut it out. Get back to
your desk and paper.
Husband refused to do as he was told. All he had to do was write what I wanted him to write.
Now you will never get her back.
아, 심장이 없어.
I am much older than you. Older than your first work of art. I will find a new face to wear. Someone else to dream me free.
내 손에 이거 보이냐? 딱이다 임마. 끝난 건가?
I could feel Alice's presence close by. I understood what I had to do now. I knew how to write the ending to Departure. There's light and there's darkness. Cause and effect. There's guilt and there's atonement. But the scales always need to balance. Everything has a price. That's where Zane had gone wrong. There's a long journey through the night back into the light.
Oh no!
헤엄을 잘 치잖아.
일주일 뒤 사슴 축제가 시작되었구나.
사람들은 간호사 특별히 깼는데도. 어? 잠깐만, 저 뒤에 누구지? 엔딩이 뭐야 이게? 형이 봤으니 넘기죠. 이렇게 끝나는 거야? 앨런 웨이크 리마스터가 끝이 났네요. 이렇게 이렇게 6개 에피소드를 다 즐겼고요. 그러면 사실 이 별장은 없었던 건가? 안에는 또 어떻게 된 거고, 안에는 사실 살아있는 건가? 아까 물속에 나왔던데. 꽤 아리송하게 게임이 끝났네요. 나중에 앨런 웨이크 2도 한번 해봐야겠네요. 여기까지 앨런 웨이크 리마스터였습니다. 시청해주셔서 감사합니다.